If there is one thing to love about Chicago in the summer, it's all of the festivals. And this weekend, we hope you're hungry. The Taste of Lincoln Avenue is underway in Wrightwood for the 38th year. The street festival featuring live music and dozens of food and art vendors. Today will also feature the return of the Whiskies on Lincoln. It's a tasting session. The festival reopens today and tomorrow at noon on Lincoln Avenue between Fullerton and Wrightwood. Entry is free, but a $10 donation is suggested.